subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click on bell icon to get new video notifications. Hello and welcome to Tech Gadgets. Today I'm going to show you the all new 2018 Mahindra Thar. The Mahindra Thar is an off-roading capable SUV with aggressive styling, refined and powerful engine and four-wheel drivetrain and go-anywhere character. Under the hood, it gets a 2.5-litre diesel engine that belts out 105 bhp and 247 Nm, and the power is transmitted via 5-speed manual transmission gearbox to either rear wheels or 4 wheels depending upon the variant being chosen. And the Mahindra Thar range is available in 3 trim levels spread across 2 engines and 1 manual transmission options. Besides, the rugged SUV is offered with 2 and 4 wheel drivetrain system. The range topping CRDe trim underwent a facelift lately, featuring vital tweaks made to the exterior and interior. And under the hood, it comes with a BS4 compliant 2.5 litre engine, unlike the DI variant that houses a BS3 compliant unit. While the engine output remains unchanged, the new CRDe variant gets 4-wheel drive as standard. Mahindra Thar exteriors looks a clear difference between two variants. On one hand, the CRDe variant with all new addition looks dapper, on the other hand, the DI trim sticks to the styling in front of DI variant, gets a classic grille, round shaped headlamps and large air dams. While the CRDe trims comes with an assertive bumper, muscular wheel arches, reworked canopy and tubular side footsteps as well. And Mahindra Thar interiors is also very good. Inside the cabin, you get the DI variant misses out and additional features available on the CRDe trim. And right now what you're seeing is the top end version. And it has a new black beige dashboard, a sporty 3-pod instrument cluster, revamped center bezel, revised AC vents, a new lockable glove box, floor console with cup holders, a new steering wheel, and it has a new gear knob, wider seats, new door trims and windshield demisters as well. And the DI variant gets a 2523cc BS3 compliant engine putting out 63 bhp along with 182.5 Nm torque between 1500 to 1800 RPM, developing sustainability, more power. And the BS4 compliant engine powering CRDe trim is good for 105 bhp at 3800 RPM and at 247 Nm of torque between 1800 to 2000 RPM. Both engines come mated to a 5-speed manual transmission. The 4-wheel drive system is optional with DI trim, whereas the CRDe trim gets a standard manual shift of only 4-wheel drive system with high and low ratios. And Mahindra Thar features large and gets a handful of additional features missing on the DI variant, like sporty bumper and wheel arches, clear lens headlamps, redesigned canopy and side foot pegs. Inside the cabin, dual tone dashboard and multi-directional AC vents are missing on the DI trim. Seating layout in both the variants is different. The CRDe trim offers space for 6 people and DI trim features 7 seat layout. The RAI rated fuel economy of DI variant is 16 kmpl, but CRDe variant is 16.55 kmpl. And there is a provision for 2-tune music system on the CRDe variant, and Mahindra also offers a bunch of accessories and customization options on the variant. Braking power is derived from disc brakes in front axle and drum units in the rear axle. The range topping trim gets mechanical looking differential, auto locking hubs and digital immobilizer. Comfort features common in both variants include a lockable glove box and side-facing foldable rear seats. Other features such as air conditioner with heater, wider front seats, door trim with armrest, independent front suspension, windshield demister, floor console with cup holders, 3-pod instrument cluster and 12 watts power outlet are missing on the DI variant. And the CRDe trim gets 235x70 R16 tubeless tires. The 4-wheel drive version of DI features 6 to 16 NDBS tires, and the 2-wheel drive version gets 185x85 R16 tires. And when it comes to the ex-showroom prices, Delhi, CRDe version starts at 898,644, DI 2-wheel drive is 688,894, and DI 4-wheel drive is 691,151. And there is no direct competition for this SUV, but considering the price bracket, it falls in a range measuring list of offering off-roaders against like Maruti Suzuki Gypsy and Force Gurkha. So hope that guys you like this update. Please comment and subscribe for my channel for more tech and auto related updates. Thank you.